The man accused of leading police on multiple chases through the Seacoast in southern Maine is being held without bail. Travis Mosley appeared virtually in court today. He's facing multiple charges related to two police chases in the last week. According to court documents, Mosley went the wrong way on Interstate 95 trying to evade police. A judge ordered him be transferred to Stratford County for a mental health evaluation.